Hey guys, welcome back to the farm. So we are continuing over here in the vineyard with our work. I got tired of pulling wires, so we're gonna cut down some trees, like this crab apple. So we're gonna use the trusty Stihl MS462C, get those cut up, make some piles ready for when the tractor comes back, and then we'll be ready to go. So let's get going.
Thank you.
This guy's done. I'm gonna leave the rest for my tractor. I'm gonna have a lot of things to do when my tractor gets here, projects. So I got all the brush piled up there. But you can see all the bittersweet back here and what they do to the trees. This is all bittersweet, all wrapped around the branch there. So it just grows up it, chokes it out, kills it off. Let's go get that tree now. This one is going because I can't get my tractor through here. And by the time I cut all of these branches up, there won't be any tree left. So, taking it down. Thank you. out of gas. This one is all set, cleaned up. Again, I'm gonna leave the bigger stuff for when I get the tractor so I can just haul it around back to cut it up a little easier. But look at all the crab apples. I don't know if the deer eat those, but if they do, they're gonna be some happy deer over here. So I saved the biggest, worst tree for last. This monster. On this side, I got three more trees I want to cut down. The cedar here, one more crab apple there, and then as we pan over here, and another cedar over there on the other side of the fence. Reason for these coming down is safety. One, they're right by the power lines, but two, when I'm driving out here with my tractor, I can't see anything around the corner. Really can't see to the left until I'm right by the road, and by that point my loader arm is out there and it's just too dangerous. There's our house. Same thing over here on this side. So, all right guys, that'll do it for today's video. We got those three trees cut down, which is my goal for the day. So whenever I get done what I'm actually wanting to get done, that's a good day. So we're going to leave the brush piles until we get the tractor back, take them around back to the burn pile. The stumps we're going to dig up so they're not a problem anymore. And just got to get the tractor back in order to get going on that stuff. As usual, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Really helps us out. If you stumbled upon our channel and want to continue following along our journey here as we fix up this farm, hit that subscribe button, turn on those notifications, and get future updates on our progress here. But that'll do it for today. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the farm next time.